researcher has discovered a star in the Milky Way galaxy that he says could help explain the origins of the universe.
Yes, the first star of its kind to be found in the Milky Way galaxy. Sounds pretty cool? Well, it is pretty cool. WSBT's Kristen Bean is at the live desk this morning. Kristen, his findings were actually published in a recent journal of the Science magazine.
Yeah, that's right. The star they found, write this down, it's called SDSS J001820.5-093939.2. It's a long name, but it has to be because think of how many stars are out there, billions. That gives you an idea of just how hard these types of stars are to find, one in several billion. Now, the star Notre Dame astrophysicist Dr. Timothy Beers and his team of international astronomers discovered is in the Milky Way galaxy about 1,000 light years away from us. They used data like this, like you see there, to determine where to look, and they used instruments on the Subaru telescope in Hawaii to find the star. The low-mass star has certain chemical characteristics that tell the story of an explosion of some kind of an object more massive than the sun. The reason this is important is because these types of objects were predicted to be present in our early universe, created shortly after the Big Bang, but one has never been seen.
It was a very massive star, probably, if I had to take a stab, 150 to 250 times the mass of the sun. Those stars do form in the early universe, but they're very rare. And so we expected that if such a star or evidence for such a star were ever found, like we have, it would be distinct. Because we've been studying stars like low-mass stars that we believed to be very early for a long time. We've never found one. And so the theoreticians were beginning to doubt that there were any made.
So why is this important? Well, the universe is about 14 billion years old. The star they found is approximately 13 billion years old. So it was created shortly after the Big Bang. It's a piece of the puzzle in the history of our universe. With this information, researchers now have a better understanding of what happened after the Big Bang and right now. That's why Beers calls what he does galactic archaeology. At the live desk, I'm Kristen Bean, WSBT, Channel 22 News.